Hey, I'm Luke, and this is a quick video on how to set up Typinator. It's a text expansion program that I use a lot in my other videos to help code AppleScript. We'll go ahead and download it and then download the text expansion shortcuts that I've created for you and get them installed and then run through some common examples. Let's get to it. Go to Chrome and Google Typinator. Go ahead and select the first one. Go to Downloads, download Typinator, open up the DMG once it downloads. And then don't double click it, just do Command C and then Shift Command A to go to Applications, Command V, and it'll paste it inside of the Applications folder. I'll go ahead and stop since I already have it. Once you have Typinator installed and open, go to prodshop.co/automate-with-applescript. This will download the text expansion shortcuts that I already created for you. I'll click on it, make sure that Typinator is open, Command Space Typinator, and then go to the text expansion shortcuts folder, Typinator, and just open up the Luke's AppleScript shortcuts V4. It'll automatically import, and you're good to go. I'm going to go ahead and delete the second copy because I already have one. Now let's open up Script Editor and TextEdit and do a little test. But before we do that, we need to grant some security privileges to Typinator, and I'll show you how to do that. So go to System Preferences, Security and Privacy, Accessibility, click the lock icon, enter your administrator password, click the plus sign, type in typinator.app, click on it, open, you're good. Now, let's open up Script Editor. I'll do Command N for a new script, Command S, save it as test, and then let's go ahead and open up TextEdit. Now, at the beginning of each script, I usually have some delay variables. I put a delay in between each command, that way AppleScript won't freak out the computer. So the text expansion shortcut for that is setDelayVar. Just type those three words and the code will automatically paste. Another common thing is to activate a program. The text expansion shortcut for that is tella, T-E-L-L-A. The full code is tell application TextEdit to activate, so I just took the word tell and the first letter of the word application and put them together. Let's do it. T-E-L-L-A, TextEdit, perfect. Another common thing is to activate the keyboard or the system events application. That one is S-Y-S-E. Cool. And then let's say we want to do a keyboard shortcut like Command S. The text expansion shortcut for that is KSS, so keystroke shortcut, KSS, and then I'll just type the letter that I want to pair with command. So S, and AppleScript will push the shortcut Command S. Let's test it out. I'll just go to Script Editor and do Command R to run. There we go, it works. If you have any other questions, let me know.